one, two inch diameter, three pounds, 24 inch in length.
Yeah, he did.
Out on pad number 15. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, all right, here we go. David Robb on pad 15, Wildman Jr. on an Aerotech H178 with straddle logger electronics. This is probably dual deploy. The main's going to deploy at 700 feet. All right. Got continuity, and the pad is armed, going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. High power pads. We've got David Robb again, flying his Dark Star. It's a black rocket, 6 feet in length, 3 inch diameter, liftoff weight of 10 pounds. It's a Wildman kit, flying on an Aerotech J180T. Thunder. He's got a straddle logger for his electronics. He's got his main set at 700 feet. It is a dual deploy rocket, and that's going to be going at 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, David Robb on pad 15, accelerator. And it's a kit from Rocketry Warehouse. It's going to fly with straddle logger. This is dual deploy, main at 700 feet. And the motor is, what's the motor?
K540M.
K540. Alright, so here we go. Oh, the sky looks good now. Alright, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.